the beach tires allow a rescuer to use the Rex R1 rapid extraction stretcher in the exact same way they use in the urban environment. Rescue operations in dry sand present some unique challenges. And upon further research, it's intensely dangerous to rescuers, particularly when carrying patients. So here we are in typical dry sand conditions where 4 to 6 rescuers carrying a backboard are prone to injury. Yet, as a single rescuer, I can move a 200-pound patient with the same ease that the Rex R1 rapid extraction stretcher is known for.